All right, so we're trying this out. This homie joined, but it's one bar. It's one bar. Why does it say three total? Why does it say three total? I don't know what that means. I would have thought that would have been matches, but oh no, no, that's correct. That's matches. Never mind. Ignore me. I thought that was only ranked because I played one ranked match before this. It was terrible. I was off. Hopefully we can do better here. No, we're gonna have the one bar. This game is very accurate when it tells you if it says one bar connection, oh, it's gonna be a one bar goddamn connection. I'll have to trust it more. Holy Jesus, this is bad. I'm a mash. Oh god. I can't even do special cancels. Oh god damn. You see how like delayed that was? He's trying to dash forward and do that shit, but he can't. I'ma let this homie kill me. Like, I don't even care. I'm undefeated thus far, and this is gonna be my first loss because fuck this connection. Like, I got enough. At least the ranked match I played, I'ma do. Oh. 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 No! Yes! No! Yes! No. No! No! Yes! Masher. Yes! Nailed it! Nailed it! Okay, I don't want this to go to another round. I could have just grabbed her. But I don't, like I said, I don't want this going to another round. Fuck that. I was just doing that for shits and giggles. Dude, what is with... Okay, so I need to, like... Let me... Hang on a second. So now, I have had every single one bar connection I have had thus far. What is... Oh, network cut. That's right. Okay, there. This, like I said, this game so far has been incredibly accurate when it tells me, yo, this is a one-bar connection. It's not gonna be good. You are not gonna enjoy your life. Versus all the other games that I have played, where the only other one that I've actually played that's been kind of like, well, with Marvel is just like Marvel. No matter what, if you don't have a consistent five-bar connection, you are in for a terrible time. Don't even bother. It's not even worth trying. Street Fighter, kind of the same deal. If it's not three bars, like, it is not going to be friendly to you. You want three bars no matter what. But for all the anime games I've played in general, they are very lenient on whatever algorithm they use to decide what the fuck the connection display thing means. And so, almost all of them previously, like, zero bar connections, most of them were terrible, but some of them were playable. But in general, the vast majority of them were unplayable. One bar connections, it was a coin flip at that point. 50-50 chance, maybe it's good enough to play, maybe it's terrible. Two bar connections, pretty much the opposite of zero bar. Most of them perfectly fine, some of them suck. Three bars, almost always good, but for some reason, some of them are just the worst connections you will ever have in the entirety of your life. And then four bar is perfect. But so far in this game, every single one bar connection I have played in has certainly been equivalent to a one-bar connection. The connection has been terrible. So I think I am going to just make it a general rule from now on that if it says one bar, I'm gonna believe that motherfucker. That it's telling me honestly, it's gonna be a one-bar connection. Is there a way to go in? No, there is not. That's irritating. Like, I don't understand why, because I know this was a thing in Continuum Shift. I used it all the time. You could make a lobby and then go sit in training mode and just play to your heart's content while working on shit, setting shit up, while you're waiting for somebody to join your lobby. And then when somebody joins, it gives you an alert, yo, X has joined your lobby. go back so you can play them. And then it'll say, like, inside the lobby, like, this person is in training mode, so obviously give them a second to get out of training mode to come play you. That functionality has been gone since, I mean, basically, since Continuum Shift is gone. As far as I'm aware, I don't know about Extend, because, like, I did not play Extend. But I know that that's not possible in Chrono Phantasma either. It's not possible here. It's not possible in Persona. It's really weird. Like, that's some real... They have it. It's even available here in ranked mode. If you go to ranked, you can choose to wait in training mode while it searches for a match for you. And then it just puts you up on the list for people to join if they want to. And so it's really odd that they don't allow that kind of functionality here. And obviously, as you can see... Do only East Coast people play anime games anymore? Is that what it is? Because all that I see... One bar connections, if in terms of generally what they are for, like, region. For me, usually one bar connection means somebody's on the East Coast. Zero bars means they're foreign. They're outside the country somewhere. One bar for me generally means East Coast. Two bars usually means Midwest. Or very... Potentially very Southern California, that area. Three bars generally means somewhere else in California. Or, like, maybe up to, like, Oregon. Maybe Washington. Probably not. I can't imagine anybody knows what video games are in states like Idaho and Montana. And, that region. Wyoming. Oh, God, we drove through Wyoming once to get to, it was a very fun trip, actually. For the dog that I currently have now. We actually, my family drove out. This was back when I was, like, probably 13, 14 years old. We drove out to, I can't remember, it was either Iowa or Ohio. I want to say Ohio, but it might have been Iowa. We drove all the way out there because my mom knew some, like, quilt shop owner, and she's very big into quilting and fabrics and all that shit that I couldn't care less about. And she knew somebody out there that she wanted to go visit. Because they were having some, like, big powwow thing amongst a ton of, like, fabric people. And so they would all get together and, just, you know, enjoy themselves, I guess. And that friend happened to know a dog breeder out there. Said, you know, you're looking for a new dog. Why not go? Why not forget about all the stuff around you that you would have to do research in? Who knows what kind of suspect stuff you've got going on? I know this dude that breeds pure breed golden retrievers. Come out here. He just had a litter of puppies. Come out here and grab one. And so we went out and got the dog out there. And I completely forgot where I was going with that story. Oh, right. We drove through Wyoming on the way there. And there was not a goddamn thing of interest in Wyoming. Like, the entire state was just... Ugh. It was terrible. It was awful. Worthless experience. I hated everything. Just like this experience. I think I'm out of luck. Let's do it. That stupid Twitch motherfucker gets me every damn time, too. Lord Pangtong. Because I see, hey, two-bar connection, let's try it, why the fuck not? And then I go in, and it's like, hey, fuck yourself. Oh, I really need to work on... I need to work on playing other people. I mean, I've not been playing a lot to begin with, but I have been trying to at least play, like, basically just hop on for long enough to play one survival mode chain, you know, however long I get, so that way I at least don't get rusty with the combos. But I definitely need to play actual people so I can work on mix. I mean, obviously there's the defensive aspects that really don't exist playing against the AI. Like, that's... If you get blocking against the AI, you have failed. That's essentially how the AI is, and that you never want to get blocking against the AI. And so you don't really learn how to block if you're playing against the AI. Ooh, we got a Seth player. I am excited. So you don't really learn how to block, which means you don't really learn matchups. The only good thing you get out of fighting against the AI is a an ability to confirm off of the most random hits imaginable. That's basically it. So I need to work on my defense, and I need to work on block strings, and I need to play other people to be able to do that. Oh, come on, Seth, don't get bodied. Seth, please. I actually mentioned in one of the other videos how I was interested in playing Seth, and I did try them out. I tried both Seth and Yuzuriha out just to see how they played. Seth is an awkward motherfucker. That dude is just a confusing, odd... I do not understand that character. Not even a little bit. And so... I ended up not sticking, like, because basically I'm looking for a sub to play. Like, once I get to a decent level with Gordo, I would want to pick up a sub to just kind of mess around with, learn more details about the character, blah, blah, blah. And I thought Seth might be that character. Boy, that is a weird dude, and you... Like, I'm not saying he's not interesting, like, I would definitely be interested to learn him, but it's a simple fact, if you have a main and you want to play a sub, unless you plan on eventually making that sub your main, you do not want to pick a character, a sub character that requires more effort than your main character. And Seth would definitely require quite a bit more effort than Gordo. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck are you? Tsukuyomi, whoever the fuck you are. I was expecting some Byakuya. But no. Alright, so now we're gonna get our ass kicked by some Byakuya. It's time for us to get bodied. I had to remember to change the music. I would love it if it would reserve my music choices, which would just be random. But no. I also tried Yuzuriha. Don't like her. Don't like her at all. Shit! Oh damn, he has. Okay, I was not expecting that move. This hurts. Nice, good overhead. Not a good confirm, unfortunately. The hell is that? What was that? I'm trying to block him and intentionally not hit buttons so I can see what he's doing. What the fuck is going on? That was dirty. I blocked the cross up just a teensy bit too late. Oops. Yeah, I don't know. Ooh. I don't know any of what the fuck that just dude. Whatever that dude just did, I don't know. Okay, so he has a slide. I gotta be careful. So he's gonna set this shit up again. What? What is happening? Oh, he can set ground ones too. Okay, so the ground ones hit low. Whoa, why did I just jump? I did not mean to just jump. Ah, come on! Jesus Christ. Seriously? That's... Okay. That was fun! I don't have a goddamn clue what just happened! Okay! So, that motherfucker's definitely a character that you need to know what the hell is going on. I didn't have a fucking clue. I mean, I understand that setup now. The problem is, obviously you want to late tech it, like I did. Late teching it fixed the whole standing on the left of you, going to the right of you, but having to block the net above and below. So, net, the web, whatever. That fixed that part. But unfortunately, it looks like if you stand up to try to get rid of the top one, I don't think the bottom one didn't trigger, I don't think, until I stood up. Maybe it was just some really unique required spacing, potentially. So, like, maybe I don't know. I really don't know how to properly deal with that web from below, because that's what I meant to. I meant to, after I late-teched it, I wanted to stand up and get rid of the web that was up above me, but then, obviously the one underneath me hit me. But I only saw that setup twice now, so I'm not gonna figure it out twice. Unless I go back and actually look at it again, if I check the tapes. So that's definitely good to know. Because I didn't know he had a ground one. I thought he only had that one that was in the air. Aw. Seth was going in for a second, but he missed that overhead. So we gotta pick up his combos! And now he's probably dead. I mean, if you're dealing with a character like that, that has those gimmicks, I mean, unless you've dealt with them before, you're not gonna know what to do, what the blocking is, and those are very strong. This dude's definitely got some very strong setups that you have to know how to deal with them. See, like, that one's still shining on the ground, even though he was standing right in it? So maybe it, like, maybe it doesn't trigger? No, it just triggered right there? Okay, yeah, I got nothing. I got nothing, but this Byakuya player is godlike, that's for damn sure. It's unfortunate because I wanted to see the Seth play. But the Seth is definitely not matching up to this Byakuya. That's for damn sure. Yeah, he doesn't. He's fucking up spacing on combos somewhere. There you go. Because I have seen, I did, after trying Seth, I kind of, like, I could not understand that character on my own. Like, he's got some very weird, like, follow-up stuff. I'm not really entirely sure what's going on with that character. And so I tried to check up, look at some videos for Seth. And thought I heard something? Maybe I didn't, I don't know. So I tried to look it up and just see, you know, how a good player plays him. And they were definitely getting, like, good damage and really strong setups. So I know, like, this person is not finishing their plate. Hi, puppy. Are you what I heard? Are you the one making noise? Oh, come on, don't play Gordo against me. I didn't mean to do auto, I wanted random. I just saw something that was not a big song name and went with it. Hi, puppy. Hi, puppy. Alright, I'm about to get busy. We're about to get busy. Sorry, puppy. No more attention for you. Darn, I tried to 6-6 see you. What? I blocked that. Okay. I feel like I blocked that too. Grief Murphy. That's exactly what I tried to do. Yeah, okay. See, this is the kind of thing, like, you need to learn to deal with. Like, this guy is not a good Gordo, but he's just abusing. And there's some lag, that's cool. Okay. Oh, can you not cancel that? I guess you can't cancel that. My fault! Okay, so I'm never going to do that again. Darn. What the hell? That was not his 5A. That's for damn sure. What? I don't know why I got hit. I'm so confused. Like, I am blocking a lot of this, but none of it came out. I don't know if it's due to that lag spike. I don't know why I got hit low. I would not block high. I would not tech and block high against Gordo. His overheads are too predictable. So I don't know what happened there, but I'm going to go play Ty now, because that was oddness. That was oddness that I don't like. Not friends. Yes, friends. I couldn't remember where the hell messages were at first. Look at this guy with the Japanese version. Huh? What is what? Why are you making me press start? Why are you making me press start, Ansh? That's weird. Alright, so going from one ass beating to another, let's go! Uh-oh. Doesn't look like we're gonna have a solid connection like we had in the other ones. Ow. Huh? That was weird. What the fuck? I don't know what this character is doing! I do know, though, that his hitting buttons is beating my hitting buttons. It's because I'm choosing the wrong buttons. Definitely choosing the wrong buttons here. Whoa! I was not supposed to come out. I did not mean for that to come out, son of a bitch! Oh god, what was that? Where did that come from? I'm so confused! I am so unaware of everything that is happening in this game. Like, I have no fucking clue. I don't know a damn thing that Byakuya was doing. I don't know a damn thing that this dude is doing. The Gordeaux randomed me the fuck out. Gotta love it. Fighting games, working from the ground up. Gotta learn how to beat the strange before you can start playing solid. He hit buttons every single time before that, so I figured. I don't know why I keep trying to, like... Jesus Christ, I'm terrible, I'm sorry. I'm so bad right now! Can't believe that didn't hit. Okay, okay, so I can't, that's a, yeah, okay. That is obviously an overhead. Are all charge moves like that? Are those all overheads? Yeah, should have seen that coming. Why wouldn't you mash an invincible thing? Like, the very first knockdown I get, of course I'm gonna get greedy, right? Now I run right into that like a jackass. Thank you for running right into that like a jackass! Shit! That was safe. I could have meaty that. Like, that's a meaty. That does work as a meaty. Whoops! 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 I hope that's not like an instant kill move. If it is, how do you do that? Okay, good, it's not. Way too far away. I knew that'd work eventually! I knew it would work eventually, and it did! Hell yeah! At least the ass beatings have been put on pause for the moment. Jesus Christ. Oh boy! My ass is just not good at this game right now. I don't have block strings. I mean, that's the main problem. Like, if you want to fight in a game, you gotta know what the fuck to do once you get somebody in your pressure. And I know, like, 2-2-A is the main thing you want to be using while you are dealing pressure. And I just, that is not a move I have explored at all. And it's definitely one that I do need to explore. Let me actually try, I'm gonna try something here. There's no way this will work. That did not work even slightly. Holy shit. Yeah, okay. I just want to test that out. My bad, that was supposed to be a 2C. Darn. So yeah, he's definitely got better neutral than I do. What the fuck? Okay. I guess I just dropped it. Oh shit, I was not expecting that to go full screen. Damn it. Damn, I tried to assault. Shit, I tried to Grim Reaper through it. Actually, I'm gonna let him kill himself. Never mind, he's in here. What? Word? Huh? Was that an unblockable? Okay. I got hit. I guess. I'm not sure what happened there, but I got hit. That's for damn sure. Yeah, I really do not. I don't know what's going on. I really don't. I feel like this is a game you need to just, like, play the characters yourself to get any kind of an understanding. Because, like, things hit low. There aren't really that many overheads. Like, overheads are obvious, but people have a lot of lows that are just kind of like, what? Word? Let me see if I can go under this shit. Nope. Not under that. That's what, oh, God, I should have blocked. There's no reason for me not to block that shit. I should have Grim Reaper that. I should not have been hit by that. I was mashing. Should have blocked that. I did try, at least. Nope. Really? Where's my cancel? Do I not have it? No, I have it. Where the fuck is the cancel? Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever, bro.
Damn it, I can't. I don't know why I do that. I'll explain it after I'm done getting my ass kicked here. Was that a cross up? That looked like an unblockable. Or at least a hard to blockable. Okay. I was expecting that to work. And then it didn't. Oh, so he gets health back from that. Okay. What was I going to say that I was going to talk about? I forgot. What was I going to say? What did I mean to talk about? And then I didn't. I forgot it. What happened? I'm trying to remember what I meant to talk about, and now I have completely forgotten. I can't remember! Why? Man, my fault. I should have just talked about it right when it happened. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I forgot. Man, I was doing good when I wasn't playing people who have been playing this for months. I'm great against people that aren't good. Oh, that's air unblockable. I'm in the air? Okay. floor spacing. I need to work on that. I tried to jump over that. I should have blocked that. Why do I keep getting... See, I keep getting hit by that, and I hold A to tech, except I'm not getting hit anymore, and then I tech, and it counts as a mashed button. See, I just need to stop holding... I mean, I need to stop pressing buttons as much as I am. That's dirty. I don't know why that hit me. Okay. I don't know. Ah, that lag. Did that not hit? So confused. Oh, I tried to frame trap it. Didn't work. Ah! Alright, so I need to learn the timing on that in order to actually efficiently frame trap. What? How was that not? I shouldn't have done that. I just thought I would get clever, because the last time I tried to do it, it should have fucking worked. My fault. But yeah, I need to learn the timing on... Oh, that's what I meant to talk about! The 236A, 236A shit. For some reason, when I try to do it, and then proceed to frame trap the person with it, I try to frame trap the person using the actual command for that move, which is 214A. When it that doesn't work. Like, you can't do 236A, 236A, 214A, and get assimilation. It doesn't work. You have to do another 236A in order to get it. But I just keep thinking, like, yo, I want to do assimilation right here after a little bit of a delay so it's untechable, so it frame traps them. And every single time, I do 214A instead of 236A, so I don't end up getting it. And then I'm just standing there with my dick in my hand, getting blown the fuck up. Oh, okay, that had a lot of distance to it. I blocked. So I need to just start waking up with, like, 2A. Fuck me! That was a counter hit that late afterwards? Shit. How the fuck did that not come out? Come on! I didn't do that. Bugging the shit out of me. I'ma keep doing it. I ain't scared. God, I can't believe that didn't hit. My fault, I should not. I tried to throw. I don't know why he hasn't thrown once. Okay, good, that does work. I wasn't sure if it would. How did I not get over that? Are you serious? Come on. I tried to 5A as a jump in. Come on! Oh, okay, it lagged right there. I got it. It's starting to get worse. That explains everything. Come on! Oh, that was a purple throw. Gold throw, I guess, in this game. You're not gonna hit me with that overhead again. Oh, I did not want to do that. Come on! What the fuck? If I understood these moves, like, I'm trying to get around them, and I'm just, it's not working for me. And I need to. It's the main thing I need to, I mean, obviously there's an aspect of that where it's kind of like, why not, and I've let him go crazy a couple times, like, why not let this dude just go fucking nuts? Because he's killing himself. Why would I not just let him take all his own life away? There's no reason not to do that. But still, I still need to get that final hit anyway in order to actually take his life away permanently. So I need to figure out how to get around this shit in order to do that. Not a bit of button there. And that's the main, that's kind of the main aspect of all of this. I should not have hit a button there. I thought I could have hit a button there. What? Why'd that hit? Yeah. I don't understand. Okay. What I actually wanted to do was use my grid shit to cancel whatever the fuck he was doing. Ah, damn, I tried to counter that. Oh, that's a low? I told you, you're not gonna hit me with that overhead again. I didn't confirm it. My own fault. Like, I knew that was gonna hit, but for some reason, I just stopped hitting buttons. I don't know why. I need to use my meter more. I need to use grid. This is all stuff. See, this is all stuff. Like I said, this is something you need to just get into using. I'm not using all the tools at my disposal because I am not used to having to think about them. Not against the AI. But like I said, because one of the main things that, like, he keeps just running up to, dashing all the way up to me and not doing, like, meaties on my wake up and stuff like that, and I cannot be allowing him to do that. I need to be hitting him out of those and, you know, saying, yo, respect me. But, oh god, how the fuck did I jump? See, I keep trying to reactionary jump over that, but I can't do it. Oh god, I'm gonna dash right into that. I was not prepared for that to hit. Oh god, I was prepared for that to hit. Thought I might get under that. Come on! I recognize the gaps, I know they're there, but I'm missing them, and then I end up standing there and getting hit by, like, a nothing. How can I don't understand why I cannot block that. Move didn't come out that time. Foolish choice of buttons right there. Okay, so I cannot fuck with that. That is a... For sure, that is a frame trap that I should not be allowing him to get away with. But that I cannot hit with the normal. I need to do something invincible to blow that up. All part of learning. Because obviously, I haven't played a damn person with anything ever. Whereas, I'm sure this dude has played plenty of Gordo. So, I have a lot of catching up to do in regard to experience and whatnot. But I'm starting to understand his moves, although some of them still blow my mind. Like, why are some of these lows? That kind of thing. It's like that right there. I should not have let him get that close. That's Aaron. Okay, that's Aaron blockable. Noted. For the invincible move, it would have gotten me out of that. Appreciate it. That's this game. Seems like this game in general. Like, thank you. One move doesn't come out, and you're just done. I can't believe I didn't reach. Come on! Dude, what do I gotta fucking do to get a move out? Again? What the? Dude! Holy shit, like it finally came out. That's what I've been trying to do this entire fucking time. It would have worked every single time except for that one where it actually fucking came out. That fucking blows my mind. That's ridiculous. I wasn't in block stun when I hit the button. That's for damn sure. That's ridiculous. That pisses that. I have not been angry at anything. Like, I'm getting blown up by shit I don't understand. That's perfectly fine. That's not something to get angry about. That's something that you cannot have anger when you're trying to analyze what the fuck's going on. But then something like that happens. There's no explanation for why that shit didn't come out. My button just didn't happen. Because, like, I hit the button, and then I was in block stun. That doesn't... You would at least get something. If you're hitting a button, you would not be put into block stun. That is irritating as hell for that to happen. Damn it, I'm choosing all the wrong buttons. See, like, right there? All of the wrong buttons. God damn! All of this shit. All my own fault. God damn it! I should not. What? What? Nate's mad now. That should not have come out. That was not what I did. God damn! God damn! Still nothing. Can't get it. Still can't get it. Okay, so I can't hit buttons during that. That's too much. I thought maybe, like, because of how high he was. God damn, I did not mean to do that. I didn't mean to throw him down. I wanted to throw him against the wall. I didn't mean to jump straight into that, obviously. Okay, so that's safe. That is also apparently faster than my button. What the fuck? I'm getting so angry. Oh, come on! Oh, come the fuck on! Like, now I'm not even angry at it anymore. Now it's just like, how many buttons can I press? How many things can I do that will not come out at this point? How many proper reactions can I have that would save me from this situation that will not come out, and instead that he just continues to get going? He continues to do whatever the fuck he wants because the buttons aren't coming out. Like, it's gotten to the point of absurdity where, like, it's not even frustrating anymore. Now it's just like, eh, it's probably not gonna come out, but I might as well try it just in case. I don't know why he stopped using that one move, though. There's one move. I would probably say it's his 5C. That beats all of my options. Yes, even that one. I guess it's because I was busy talking. I was busy talking shit, and I got hit by the overhead. I said I wasn't going to get hit by it. Whoa. Fuck. That really? Okay. Try to get over it. I wonder if I sit here for the next 30 seconds, who's gonna win? Because we're both on zero health. I'm kind of curious. So I'm just gonna let him go nuts. I really am legitimately curious about who wins. If I just, like, is it him because he has more meter? Is it him because he owns the grid? Who wins? Is it a draw? Who won? Draw, okay. Thank you for allowing me to figure that out. God damn, I need to stop running into that shit. Fuck. See? No more dashing in for you. Shit! But I am giving you free fucking outs for my goddamn hits. That's an overhead. I was fine when I was focused. Not focused anymore. Whoops. I really just, like, I don't understand this dude's, like, the range is on his shit. Oh, nice. Good hit confirmed, bro. I'm dead. Guess I'll hope. Never mind. Okay, I should have known that was my fault. I got greedy, and I've been trying to use that unsuccessfully this entire time, so I wanted to hit with it once, but I should have certainly recognized that that was too far away for that to land. Are we done? Because this was going to be my last one, too. Is he trying to talk? Are we going with the GGs? GGs! How can I... Let me see. Simple message. Oh. GGs, bro. You'll hear it. You'll hear it here. You'll hear it here. Despite the agony that I suffered throughout that little bit. God damn it. Son of a bitch. I'm not used to having to hit start. Usually it's triangle to search for a new one. Yeah, GGs. I'll just see if there's anybody around. Anybody? No? We're out of luck? Okay.